So people of color think that it is religion or economics or something other than a total system construct. And I say that the people who are interested in maintaining white supremacy for white genetic survival do everything possible to prevent black people, other people of color, from understanding what the system is really about.